sure to look up late night on Tuesday night for the Geminid Meteor Shower. Now, this is one of the coolest events of the year at the Cayman Islands because the Geminids are particularly characterized by having bright and intensely colored meteors, and they're going to appear to rain down from almost overhead. Now, they're called the Geminids because they appear to radiate away from the Gemini constellation, which for us around midnight will be really high in the sky. So this is really cool, and they peak Tuesday night to Wednesday morning. Now, the not so great news is we've got quite a bright moon at the moment that's rising around 10:30 in the evening. So as the moon gets higher and higher in the sky towards midnight or so, it will affect your chances of seeing the dimmer meteors because it is going to be quite a bright light up there. So there's pluses and minuses, but by all means, go out and have a look Tuesday night, and hopefully you'll see some really bright meteors. It's one of the best things to see all year long. If you're lucky, you might even get over 100 meteors an hour.